Let's stop here and take a break.
What? Take a break now? But we're so close to it. I'm sure of it, Sunny.
Ugh, Brooke, just listen to him. I'm tired enough as it is. Let's take a break.
Well, hello there, Miss Grumpy Pants. About time you showed up. Why do you walk so slow? Why don't you catch up with us? Because I'm not some spazzy freako horse that's following after her boyfriend. Hey, you take that back. Make me. Sunny, come on, let's go rest over there. Okay.
Gosh, Duststorm's getting to be such a moody mess, Sunny. I mean, I'm almost thinking of leaving her here for the coyotes to get.
Oh, come on, Brooke. She's your sister. You should treat her better than that.
She's not my real sister, and you know that, Sunny. Well, she's the closest thing you've got to any family. Hey! Okay. I guess you're right. Well, I don't know what to do about her. Because if she's gonna keep up this attitude, then it's just gonna slow us down, and we'll never make it to the homeland.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Come on, let's get some sleep. We'll start traveling again at dawn.
Moody mare. I'll show her moody mare. I can't believe she's drooling over that guy. I mean, he's nothing but a goody-two-shoes stallion. I hate him. I hate him with every being of my... Just wish he would go and jump off a cliff. I can't believe it. Brooke actually thinks that this guy knows of a paradise where we can start a herd of our own. I mean, we're the last wild horses out here. He doesn't know that. He's probably taking us somewhere all dusty and cold, and we're all gonna die there. Oh, he's such a liar. I hate him. I can't believe it. He's not gonna take us anywhere.
Get some sleep already! You're keeping us up!
What? Fine!
I can't believe Brooke would go so low. I mean, he's nothing but a... whatever. I need to get some sleep.
I'm in some kind of white ice crystals. What is it? There's some other horses. Is that Sunny? What's he doing here?
Sunny, how much farther? I don't know how long Moonrise can walk.
Just a little bit farther. The Paradise Land is over here. Come on.
Mom, wait! Don't leave me behind!
Come on, kid. Keep moving. Do you want to go to Paradise or not?
Come on, Moonrise. We have to go. Yes, Mom.
Poor thing. So cold out here.
Shakira, you and Moonrise can take the lead for a little bit. Just head up over there.
You'll see a little gorge in the valley. You just have to walk around it. It's okay. Okay, Sunny. Come on, Moonrise. Let's go. Coming. Darn it. Okay, just keep going. Head up that hill right there.
That hill? Are you sure it's stable, Sunny?
Yeah, it's fine. Just keep going.
Okay. Let's go. Stay away from that edge, Moonrise.
Okay.
Here, I'll go first, and then you follow after, just to be sure it's safe.
But I'm lighter. It'll be fine if I go first.
No, I want to be sure that you're safe.
Oh no. Moonrise, stay back!
What's going on?
Okay, maybe if I just wiggle out a bit. Stay back, Moonrise. It's not safe.
Mom, no!
Oh no. An avalanche. I have to do something.
I have to get her out. I have to save her.
Sunny, there was an avalanche and she fell and the snow, it's on top of her. We have to get her out. Sunny, come on, help me.
I wish I could.
What? What are you talking about? Come on, you have to dig with me. She'll suffocate in there.
Mom, don't worry. I'll help you.
Hey, Moonrise, come over here.
Huh? What?
It's her! She's okay! Yeah. What happened?
There was an avalanche and you fell and it buried you, but now you're okay. Come on, we'll help dig you out.
I can't feel my legs. It's too cold.
Sunny, come on, hurry, we have to dig!
What?
It's all packed in. I can't dig through it.
Sunny, you have to help me. I can't dig through it. She'll die.
I wish I could.
What? Sunny, where are you going? Sunny!
I'll stay with you, Mom. I'll keep you warm.
The humans will come for them soon. They'll take them to the ranch. And then we can all be together again. Looks like Sunny did a good job today, Joe. Yeah, Frank. 2 draft horses. This will be a good catch.
Huh? Who are you?
Come on, let's get the ropes on him. Pull that one out. Easy, horse. Easy. Come on, let's get you home.